I was publishing poems under my birth name, which is Nelson Demery, but I was born a third, so I was born Nelson Demery III. The name seemed to me a name I was sharing with two other people, my father and my grandfather. I felt this sort of pang. I was like, wow, this isn't really all the way mine. I had a dream where I was in a very crowded waiting room. The receptionist calling people through the door was saying names. She got to the name Jericho. Nobody got up. I said I was going to be Jericho, although I knew that wasn't my name, and she let me through the door. And when she let me through the door, I woke up. I'm thinking about this dream I just had. It's so weird. I had to pretend I was Jericho to get through the door. And because I was living in New Orleans, no matter what time of night it is, it was always somewhere to go. I got up and I got in my car and I went for a drive and I went into a bar that was in the French Quarter. I met somebody. And the guy said, you know, he was clearly, you know, trying to come on to me. And he asked me my name. And I wasn't interested in the guy. So I didn't want to give him my real name. So I told him my name was Jericho. And that's when he said, Jericho is loosely translated, defense. And of course that makes sense, right? Because we know that Jericho is all about the wall that surrounds it, the wall of defense. The wall that Joshua had to walk around for all those days. And so I decided that that would be my name. Right then and there, in that nightclub, in that bar, Jericho.